Welcome back, friends. Let's continue on with the Callisto Protocol. We've got to be getting very close to the end now. We've got to enter this big old dome. I think we're heading back to the surface. Quiet, please. Danny, I'm walking here.
Greetings. I am Dr. Caitlin Mara, and it is my pleasure to welcome you to Arcus Station. We're excited to share with you our findings, the culmination of decades of research.
Not us.
I'm going to download what I can from here. Meet you inside the dome.
Can't go back this way. No. Lame.
It began with a distress call. A mysterious contagion spreading on Callisto. The symptomology was intriguing, yet fatiguing.
Yeah, and how'd that work out for you, Doc? Clearly very well.
After securing the site, a lab was constructed, and later a prison surrounding it. A research base with a readily available pool of test subjects.
That's why Black Iron was built. It's like some kind of an experiment.
You crazy, Doc. These sorts of experiments never go well, and you know it.
Jacob, I found the surface access door. I'm trying to open it.
Oh, fuck.
You're gonna have to get past me to make it back up.
Ow! Stop punching me! Ow! Not cool. Reload, please. No. Ow, Jacob, dodge. Ow! Oh, shit. I didn't need that head anyway. Fucking dodge, you dickhead. You're not fine. You're infected. Now I wonder why old boss battle back there was able to control the virus. And it's not mindless and, well, he's definitely powerful.
Oh, we made it. Danny? Danny! Hey. Oh, shit. Okay, come on.
Where is there, Jacob?
Let's find out.
Damn, it's almost like they want me to use the assault rifle.
My patience is at an end, Muller. It's been close to 6 months.
But
close to understanding the biophage, to harnessing it. I just need more time.
No. What happened on Europa
was a tragedy.
Was a revelation.
This warden guy really sounds fucked up. He does not give a shit.
Systems are all shot to hell. Almost got it.
We should get the hell out of here.
Good idea. Warden signal is still active in the command tower.
Can we make it to him?
Looks like it. I'm getting the door now.
You just gonna chill here? Okay.
Inmates, return to your cells.
Oh, fuck. Get fucking destroyed.
Find me.
Waller?
There's not much time. I was able to reroute one of the security units. I have Danny.
Where is she?
The lab, at the heart of the prison. He's monitoring everything, but we can talk here. I can get you to the warden. I can cure her. I want to help.
You? You put this thing in my neck, and now you want to help?
Please, you must hurry. Find me, Jacob. There's a room ahead that connects to an area normally off-limits to both inmates and guards. Find it, and I'll clear the way from here.
Well, we're right back where we started. Except it's not on fire.
I'm opening the way ahead.
Okay, that's the way ahead, so I'm going this way. Damn, I wish we had Elias. Good times, bad death. Oh, where the fuck did you come from? Get out of there. Just trying to loot and shit. Gah. There's nothing even in it. I don't think there's anything else I need. Not just yet. Don't Jacob hit the big fucking ball. Really? Another one? Come on then. Jacob, run. Now what one's gonna die? Ah, the little one. Ow! Not cool, bro. Come on, just hit him. He's massive. I wonder if I could have stealthed through there and then quickly run back here. Probably not. Give me that health. Good question.
Choice. Every choice in your life has led you here. To this place. This moment. But what choice will you make, Jacob? Will you remain as you are? You choose to become something greater.
You done? Thank you. So they were bloody watching the cells. Yep, and that's my cell. They were spying on me. Don't you do it. Don't you do it. That's right. Don't even think about it. Ow. Ow. Die, die, die. Ow. You didn't die. You did that time.
Observation log. Subject 324-980 exhibits an intriguing mix of characteristics. Most notably, an enhanced will to survive. Recommend extraction and induction into the program.
think someone needs to water your plant. Ooh, thank you. I've been running low on shotgun ammo. Oh damn, that's some strong core muscles. Just die. Don't you come back. Anybody got time for that? Padded cells, lovely. Okay, I could actually use a shop now, thanks.
This is older than the rest of the prison.
I need help. Come on. Come at me. Ow. God damn, I'm shit shot. Oh, don't need to aim when you just fuck them up. That'll do it. That'll definitely do it. He has no limbs. God damn, he fucking takes a fucking beating. I think I might need to start using my melee more. Hey, stomp this guy. Jacob. That guy.
Down the stairs. You're getting closer.
Thanks, Doc. Come on, who's gonna stand up? Damn, I put that second guy down quick. Two bullets? Definitely take health, thank you. Thank you. Go there. Turn into Jesus. That's it. Get on the spikes. Yeah, I can spit back. Is that a health thing back there I seen? is I really need. Biohazard storage. I don't know where I'm meant to go. Okay, I think I am meant to go down Biohazard. Lord knows I doesn't want to. Doesn't want to. Oh god, I can't even speak. Well, with that delightful sounds in my ear, I'm going to end this episode. Thank you everybody, leave a like and subscribe, it's free and it helps the channel. And I'll see you in the next episode. Bye.